Hello, my little YouTube friends. Take three. Wait, where do I need to be looking? There's the cameras over here, so I should probably look over here. Well, this is weird. Okay. First time I tried to video this, I had the camera turned the wrong way. Second time I tried to video this, husband called and I had to answer. So this is take three. Wish me luck. I went to an estate sale. It's so weird because I'm looking at this chicken over here so that you think I'm looking at you, and I don't even know if I'm looking at you yet. So we'll see if this works out. I'm going to talk to the chicken. I went to an estate sale today and I was so blessed. I found a coat, a fanny pack, and these little items I'm about to show you in the baggies, and I paid $7 for all of it. All the paper stuff I'm going to show you on the table, I asked the man how much for the pile, and he said, "Oh, honey, just put it in a bag and take it." So I got all of this free, except for the little items in the baggie and my coat and my fanny pack. So here we go. I'm going to flip you around and show you. Here's my table full stacks. Now, these are in stacks, okay? Not just one book on top, but several under. So I'm going to start with the stuff I bought. I bought this cute little box. I'm kind of into these boxes now. Ricky told me this would be a great idea to put your mini journals in these. So, yes. But this is what excited me about this little box of stuff. Look at these. Oh, come on. View in. Come on. Come on. Look at those tiny little frogs. Aren't they precious? Anyway, I got all the little frogs and angels, which I'll use on my memory jugs. I got these three bags of Notions, cute little matchbook things, and these little bra hooks, I call them. And these little lace, this is a bag full of these lacy thingy McJiggers. And then over here, this stack is full of like tracing paper that's got blueprints written on it. So how exciting is that? Under it is a, this is not very easy to do one-handed. This book is full of this man's writing, just his handwriting. Oh, so I got that. This stack here is some precious little boy's art journal. Look, he glued his own pictures in from magazines. He did his own artwork. They will make fantastic masterboard pages out of this crumbly stuff. Look at that. So there's a whole stack of those. The rest is just grid paper and, just stuff. More grid paper and handwritten stuff over here. This whole big packet here is more, what do you call them? Ledger paper. And then I got all this whole stack here is full of student learning books. So he has gone through and filled out. Well, maybe not in that one. He didn't. Some of these he's filled out. See, look, it's his math problems and one of them's reading and just all these workbooks. Oh, that's what that stack is. This stack is just charts and stuff, just wonderful papers from whatever class this was. Physics, college physics, accounting, charts, and all this whole stack here is spiral books of this man's hand. Well, it's not, it looks like maybe it's the kids' math assignments. So it's all handwritten. Oh, more handwritten letters. There's some azalea books. And then the lady was an avid gardener, so she wrote this entire spiral notebook full of her gardening notes. Anyway, this is what all I got free. And this, oh, I am just so excited about this. Shorthand accounting short course. I don't know what's in this one. more charts. Just, won't these be wonderful, coffee dyed? Anyway, I just wanted to share with you guys all of my goodies that I got for free. I'm telling you, God is so good to me. I took $20, was burning a hole in my pocket, and I spent $7 and bought a coffee at Dunkin' Donuts. So I am a happy camper this Friday. I'll be back probably shortly with a flip-through Friday.